From the sick mind of Shigeru Miyamoto, Super Mario Bros. 2, we take Mario, because the hard mode of Super Mario Bros. 2 is he has no special ability as open door, no super jump, no floating jump, no speed of thought even. Completely worthless character make it. Game extra hard. Here you can get Pierce's secret potion, with which you can find Bender secret treasures such as this mushroom. It flickers when near door. It's a book of Bender. Extra slowdown. Bow block is useful for killing all the enemies on screen. Getting bunked on the lock. That code. The series do nothing. Oops. The Mario wasn't properly aligned with the way. Passage way. So he died instead of going through. There's no difference between small and big turnips. Each kill the enemy is the same. The star Mai is going to get it. Killed in God blood. Secret area for easy beating of the first level. Throw out the Saikai and take the secret bomb. Time your explosion properly. Like so. Bomb doesn't work if it falls all the way down. Open door. Believe bomb is there in case you get there from the other side. I do not think it is possible, however, without books or cheating or substance. Maybe Luigi's super jump though. Never tried it. The first boss is quite easy, as long as you get the X. To the inside of the mouth of the eagle, where you get the slot machine, as long as you have collected super coins. I never win anything those. Pointless. Let's take a better character. Flooding yampsal.